Hey guys, yes, the Disney's animated storybook series, Childhood Memories, is still in works. In the meantime though, I'm going to give you what I call a mini memory, which is like the demo version of a childhood memory of mine. With that said, the demo we're going to look at today is the Sonic 3 & Knuckles Collection demo. It was pretty awesome. It had the entire first level contained in the demo, and you had a lot of fun playing it. So, without further ado, let's begin the Sonic & Knuckles Collection demo. Alright. Before I begin this childhood memory, or mini memory, I had to change some settings in HyperCam 3 to better reflect what type of game I'm playing, since this uses F3 to pause and F4 for the full screen. Anyhow, with that said, let's begin Sonic 3 & Knuckles trial. Here we go. This is awesome already. Now, since this is a demo, we can't save. But thankfully, we won't need to save because I'm imposing upon myself a challenge. How many Chaos Emeralds can I collect before the demo's over? Find out. Is 50,000 points in a bonus stage, special stage rather. With the special stage being Blue Spheres. Oh, it continues. Nice. If you lose all your lives at any point during the game, if you have a continue, you can use it to restart with 3 brand new lives. You probably won't need it since it's not general, but still, handy to have. Alright. Mm-hmm. Islands on Fire. I did not see that coming.
Hey!
Well, there's always next time. By next time, I mean when you play the complete version of this game. Okay, this one's looking a little tricky. I didn't get the perfect bonus though, but that's no problem. I still got the Chaos Emerald. So cool. Because in the end, it doesn't matter whether you get the Chaos Emerald or not. It doesn't matter if you get the perfect bonus or not. As long as you're able to finish the special stage.
Oh yeah.
That was the first Eggman battle you faced, and the final boss of the demo version of this game. Wonder where we'll be headed next. Hold on. It's over? Alright. Thanks for playing the Best of the Sonic Collection demo. We invite you to stop by our website, http://www.sega.com/SegaPC, to check out our other Sega Entertainment demos, product information, and contents. If you have any comments or questions about this demo, or other Sega Entertainment-related product, please voice your opinions directly to our staff by emailing us at SegaPC@Sega.com. If you would like to order direct, please feel free by calling this toll-free number, 1-888-SEGA-SALES. You can also find our entire PC product line at any participating software retail store. Again, thanks for playing, your friends at Sega Entertainment. Okay. And looks like that's about it. Oh. You caught me in, you know, it's half naked, so. Final thoughts on this demo. It was very awesome, and with the demo you got a little bit of a look into Sonic 3 & Knuckles, which was incredibly awesome. Now, if you'll excuse me, I've got to work on the next Disney Interactive Story. Farewell!